Hello, hello, hello. You're in a place to be eating with Cherie. How are you guys today? I miss you guys. Today we're having Taco Bell. So, with that being said, don't pay that no attention, y'all. With that being said, I got me a number 9 today, which is the Mexican pizza. Y'all, I missed it so much. So, I just want to say thank you for coming to my channel. I just want to say I miss you guys. And I'm putting that sauce on that sauce taco. You guys, I've been going through it. I gotta get my tooth pulled. So here I am eating soft tacos and a Mexican pizza. Cause you guys, they brought it back. It was my favorite. It's the Baja Blast for me, y'all. I don't think I have, since they had the Baja Blast, I don't think I've drunk any other drink from Taco Bell. So I get my Mexican pizza with no beans, extra meat, extra toppings, and sour cream. I'm sorry, y'all. See my finger? I messed it up. It's taking quite some time to heal. I'm not gonna do too much talking, y'all. Just about eating. Excuse me. Get those tomatoes. Ooh. Maybe I should do an ASMR channel where I'm not doing all this talking. The beans just be too much. And it's crazy because I will order a thing of beans and cheese. A container of beans and cheese on the side. Oh, look at that cheese boy. You got a bag like the cheese boy. Okay, Taco Bell. You can't beat it, y'all. It's the best thing to me on their menu. To me. To each his own. Excuse me. I hate that. I got a straw with a hole in it, with a crack in it. And that'd be the worst. You be trying to enjoy your little drink. Them little air bubbles. As long as they're working. You guys only got two slices left. Two sections, two slices. Whatever y'all call it. I'm gonna bite you guys. Ooh, it's just falling apart. That's why I ask for extra stuff. Because it just don't be having enough to me. And now, it's perfect. My wisdom tooth is really yeah. it's taking me there, y'all. Does anybody know what it's like to get their wisdom teeth pulled? I'm scared. But it's okay, it's okay. I've barely been really able to eat. Like, I'm eating now because I'm hungry, but excuse me, it's taking a lot for me to really like smash on some stuff, you know? So, maybe it's a good thing, who knows? It's just that it's in so much pain, you know? I wouldn't wish this on nobody. I don't even have an enemy. So I wouldn't wish this on my soul. Guys, I'm on my last slice and I'm a little sad. It was good. So here's this. Oh, here's one bite. It's gonna be a short video. I just wanted to come on here and spend my lunch with you guys. Yeah. So, that's that. All done, mama. That was hands down one of the best Mexican pizzas I've had from Taco Bell. I'm pretty proud. Guys, thank you so much for joining my channel. If you are new to my channel, thank you. You are highly welcome. And I hope you enjoy many videos to come and any of my past videos. You guys should go and watch them. They're awesome. And, excuse me, if you are returning viewers, thank you so much, you guys, for returning. I love you guys, my day ones, my OGs. Without you, this channel would not be blowing up. I love you guys so much. And I'm about to go. I'm going to make this a short video. You guys have a beautiful, beautiful day. Don't let nothing stand in your way. You are the light at the end of the tunnel. Just in case you were looking for it, don't forget, life is what you make it. Yep. God bless you all. Mwah.